In February, I spent a week in El Salvador with a group of missionaries digging tilapia ponds and gardens for the people of Anemona, a shanty town just outside of San Salvador. It's such a blip, you can't even find it on Google Maps. This village is crammed right in between the Pan American Highway and some old abandoned grain bins. The people here live off of less than $5 a day, on dirt floors, and without any access to clean water. But, like so many impoverished pueblitos in Latin America, Anemona is another example where soccer provides an escape. There's only one solid concrete foundation in the entire village. It could have been used for anything, but the people of Anemona decided to turn it into the soccer field. All it took was a soccer ball to evaporate every cultural and language barrier between us. It was striking that even in these circumstances, despite all the hardships, it was football that brought people joy. Soccer jerseys around every corner, pickup games all throughout the day. Men, mothers, children. Football made all of them smile. Our project, American Football, wants to give you an authentic glimpse inside more Latin American communities just like Anemona through the lens of soccer. To experience just how much football means to the people of Latin America. And how all of us can learn from it.